Martin was awesome. I mean, I knew Martin like we all did. You know, he was there. He was an individual at every opening. I mean, the whole thing is how I met Martin was through my other painting that's hanging up there, that wooden painting, yeah. Above Zephyrs. That's from 1981. And that painting wound up being the possession of Martin Wong, but that painting got stolen because it was actually public scaffolding, and someone went up and took it off the scaffolding, and somebody like 3 days later was like, yo, if you're sure of it, it stole your shit, bro. That's fucked up. I was like, no, that's amazing. Are you kidding me? That's amazing. Somebody actually went up there and stole it? I was like, that shit is amazing. So then a week later, they're like, yo, that shit is in Pearl Paint. Pearl Paint is where Martin worked. Yeah. That's how Martin interacted with all the artists, because at the time, Pearl Paint was like the one stop. Mm-hmm. You know, every graffiti writer in the city went to Pearl Paint. And so, and they had a cool stairway in the building. Like, you kind of walk on the ground floor, and they had this stairway, boop, 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 five stairs up. And I think like the third floor, that painting was hanging there.
So did he steal that back from?
No, someone stole it, and then, you know, word of mouth, you know, someone stole it, they're trying to sell it.
Yeah.
You know, it's like you're looking for a fence, right? Like, how can we sell it? Then someone must have said, oh, well, this guy Martin, he's buying shit. Mm-hmm. So then he bought it. And then, so I met Martin. I knew Martin, mm-hmm. seen him, you know, hey, hi, Martin. Didn't know him. After that, then we got to really know each other. Then he commissioned me to do that a couple years later. So it started out where, you see, here's the funny thing. Martin paid, I don't know what he paid, a couple hundred bucks to the kids that stole it. Mm-hmm. I didn't get a dime from them, right? It's like, think about it.
Yes.
But the whole point was, it's like, at that time, it wasn't out for money. It wasn't for profit. It's just for exposure.
Yeah.
And I was like, dude, you know how amazing it is that painting's in Pearl Paint? I mean, it wasn't even a painting. It's a piece of wood.
Yeah.
But I mean, too pretentious to call it a painting. But it was awesome. Because like for a year, I got like max exposure. Mm-hmm. I mean, that was better than gallery exposure. Wasn't better than subway car exposure, but it was still pretty good for the time, you know, to be up in Pearl Paint.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, it's not an exhibition space,
yeah.
But yet it is.